Breakfast with Carlos, Sophie, and Dave on 91.5 The Beat.
I think we're in the right place. This is Landis. He's our last minute help.
All right, so where has Carlos gone to? He disappeared.
Carlos went to the bathroom and likely wandering, as he always does. Here's the thing, though. Carlos is a weak link in our team, and we need to figure out how we're going to get past that. What are we going to do?
I don't know. I mean, we're only as strong as our weakest link, as you say, and unfortunately, we can't reduce the number of participants to four. We're stuck with him.
You don't think he'll not notice if we just do it without him?
Like we just flip it right over his head like he did last year?
No, I mean do it completely without him. Like while he's in the bathroom, we just go for it.
I'm going to go in there and steal his pants so he can't come out.
I'm winded.
We had nine.
Your name is straight down to me.
Okay, we just got the news. We've been officially eliminated from the pancake flipping contest. We had a grand total of 12 after two heats. I just want to apologize to you both for my really terrible flipping. I let you down, and I'm sorry. Can you forgive me?
Yeah, let's go get some pancakes. Damn.
I know. I think Dave wanted to lose so we could get out of here faster. That's not the plan.
So I feel better now? Okay, let's go.